Okay, what's up, everybody? It is me, Simon, and Gabriel from Theory Center, and...
Hi, I'm not uploading a theory video anytime soon, but I'm uploading one quite like it, I'll say that, but it's in the process.
Gabriel?
I'm about to fall off my world.
Can you not, like, click buttons while you're talking, because it doesn't sound very good. So, like... I don't know why, but it, like, only activates while you're talking. So, what me and Gabriel are going to do real quick is we're going to clear out all the trees right here, and we'll catch you guys when we're done with that, right?
I don't even have an axe. I'm going to get an axe.
Okay. Have fun. I'm going to cut down some of these trees. Catch you in the next scene. Okay, guys, so we have just finished clearing out all the trees. Gabriel's doing some mining. And, yeah, it looks pretty good so far. Yeah, we're trying to invent, like, a new way to do this. Okay, Gabriel, let me take these right here. And just, like... Wait, it isn't? What are you doing? Gabriel, do you have any cobblestone on hand? Gabriel, your voice is so raspy.
I know, my voice is always raspy. You can't do anything about that. What can we just destroy all? Oh,
what?
That's the lake.
What happened? Oh, wait, that was me.
Yeah.
Gabriel, I can get some new. I mean, I have, like, some water buckets.
I need to empty all of this.
Gabriel, here, I'll remake it right now for you. I was just trying to make an infinite water source. Look. There it is. Unburied. Rejuvenated. Gabriel, do not move a muscle. Gabriel, do not move a muscle! There we go.
Oh, that's good. That creates an infinite water source.
Yes, it does. Which, in fact, I can actually make another layer. There you go. Okay, now we have two layers. Here, I'm gonna pretty this up. Okay, I'm gonna pretty this place up. Okay?
Okay.
Don't mind, I'm just removing all the floor. Okay? What do you want me to replace it with?
What do you mean?
What do you want me to replace the floor with? Gabriel, what do you want me to replace the floor with?
I just told you.
What?
Something like stone. And just replace all the blocks that I'm putting down, but, put them in the
exact
same spot.
Wait, Gabriel, do not...
Put them in the exact same spot. Remember where I put them.
I don't remember where you put anything, so... That's great.
I'm trying to do is have all the... Oh no, you just practically destroyed the lake. Okay.
No, Gabriel, I know how to fix it. Look. Boom, fixed. So, what do you want the floor to be made out of?
I want the... just cobblestone. I don't want anything fancy.
Are you sure? Expensive. Nothing fancy, okay. Well, I can do that. Don't be like, wait, Gabriel, do you want me to make it, Gabriel, do you want me to make it into a square or keep it in this, like, island-y shape?
What?
Do you want me to remake the...
No, keep it in this island-y shape. Okay. Make it a shadow on whenever we need it. Let's make this more of a natural island.
Okay. Well... I've almost wasted a stack of cobblestone.
I still have quite a lot. I have 34.
Yeah, I still have, like, 30, exactly, on the nose.
Ah!
Sorry.
Wait, I still want... Can I just tell that sand?
Yeah, put two sand and then, I have a cactus too. Here, cactus. Gable, your sand is being pricked. Ah! Wait, that doesn't hurt me. It doesn't hurt me, Gabriel.
That's weird. Do you have any more sand?
Oh, it's like I said, protection 2 on all of them, so I'm taking like half a heart of damage like every 5 seconds.
I have quite a lot of cactus, and hopefully we can get some more sugar.
Oh, holy moly, okay. Well, we have some wood now. I think we have enough. Gabriel, can you put some of this stuff in the chest?
Yeah, I've heard. Oh, no.
Gabriel! Hey, Gabriel, make a new chest. Here, I'm making 3 new chests. Okay? Yeah, Gabriel, do you know how much hoppers are?
Quite a lot.
5 grand each, which is why I'm gonna vote, and I'm gonna pause the video because I don't want anybody seeing any of my personal information. Okay, so we're back on the server. I got 3 vote keys, and what we're gonna do is do / crates. Vote crate. What do we get? We got a total of, what did we get? A diamond, dude, protection, oh yes, give me that. Okay, Gabriel, I'm giving you my old helmet, here, take it. I just got protection 3, unbreaking 2. Yes. What did we get? 4 redstone blocks. Yay. Boo. I already have enough. Okay. Gabriel, last one. What do you think I'm gonna get? 3 anvils! Oh, that's great! 3 anvils! Not damaged! So, oh god, I put it in the wrong spot. Okay, prickly cactuses! I'm gonna move this chest. Just, please, don't worry. Gabriel, do you have some open inventory space?
No, my inventory is completely full.
I'm just slowly moving stuff from one chest to another.
It's so much redstone,
it's ridiculous. Why do we even need that much? I have a ton of, Gabriel, what have we done, and why have we done?
What do you mean?
I'm so proud of us. We're emptying everything from one chest over to another chest. Gabriel, look. Oh, no! Put that in there. Grab that. Ooh, cobblestone. Okay. Gabriel, I have some lapis too. Here, I put some lapis in. Lapis. Okay, so I have some of that. I have some lava. Is that good?
Yeah, lava might be helpful.
Gabriel, we we don't have space. Okay, well, I'm gonna get this chest. What do we do? Get move. Gucci swords?
A computer sword.
I don't know what you're saying. Say it one more time.
Food?
F-O-O-D-S-U-F-S-O-U-C-E? A food source! Okay, I get it now. So how we're gonna do that is by making another infinite water source. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna get that. Wait, I'm gonna make this look pretty. What?
I want to make it. Actually, wait.
What do you want to do to ruin my epic plans? Plans? That sounded brutal. I don't know why. Sorry. Okay. So I think I made a pretty little lobby. Do you think? Did I do good? Did I serve you well, Master? What have you done? Gabriel! No! Keep.
Oh, sorry. It actually works really well. Just break the wall right there every single time you hit it.
Gabriel, I'm putting that there myself. Gabriel, stop breaking it! That is so aggravating. Okay, I'm gonna buy some hoppers. Is that okay? How much money do you have? How much money do you have? Yeah? I bought 3 hoppers. Is that enough?
Yeah, I only need one for this.
Oh.
Can I have
that a double shot? Well, can I just take away all this water? Like that? Gabriel, I have a brilliant idea. Look, we can do that. So, you're saying all the items from when you break that should come through the back, correct? Break the block. Mine an ore. Just mine a random ore. Mine it. It doesn't come out. Oh, okay.
I'm in there.
Okay, so we're getting somewhere.
But now that you broke it, it's going over here.
Gabriel, stop. No, Gabriel. I came up with an epic plan. Gabriel, please move. So now, the items will go into. I need some wood. A double chest. Like this one. Like that. And then like that. Okay, Gabriel, I got it. Mine a block, any block. Just pick one and mine it. Okay. It's in the chest.
Yes, okay, it's working. Now we got the thing that actually works.
And now we got a thing that actually works. Okay, I just want to get rid of one of these cacti. That one. Just that one. We can just stick them all right there. Did it appear in the chest?
Wait, it's all right here. And I'm sure it all goes in the hopper.
Wait, I think I might know why. Do you have a sign? Gabriel, where are all the signs? Where do we put all the signs?
We only have one.
Ugh. But, okay, I'll make a new one.
Yeah. Right now we're at 20 diamonds. Are you holding any diamonds?
I'm holding two.
Okay, can you cut the one with diamonds on?
We have eight. Wait, I'm gonna take out all the minerals from here and put them in the other chest. Okay. Gabriel, I put all this special stuff over here. Okay. Gabriel, look over here. Minerals. I think it says full minerals. Right? And. What do you mean by the mob thing?
The animal farm. So we can get some food.
Oh wait, I didn't fix it yet. I got it to work. Okay, we are all good. It's Gucci. Yeah, Gabriel, this hopper is very... I got three diamonds!
Nice.
Okay, I'm putting them in the other chest. So we have 11 diamonds now. So this actually works really well. I'm gonna call that as a success. Except for the fact that it takes up so much room. You know? I mean, like, that is literally, like, half of the entire place.
Yeah, we can always expand
it. I know, but, like, it's so close to the workshop area. I guess I can just move the workshop area. That'll be fine. Okay, that might be what I would do. What? I have to just make doors. Oh, that's cool. Okay. That works. Ugh, I'm missing one piece of cobblestone. Oh my god, Kipper, we have no cobblestone.
Really?
Yeah, here, let me buy some. Building cobblestone. Oh, my entire inventory is full. Okay. Well, I'm gonna put that over here. Gabriel, we currently have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We have 12 stacks and 16 extra cobblestone. When all I wanted to buy was one piece of cobblestone. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I'm gonna expand with some cobblestone. Is that okay? I'm gonna expand the base. I'm gonna remake the workshop area. Okay? Oh, the lag. It's running at like 40 FPS. Should I just mine at the bottom of the base? Okay, well, if you're gonna do that, you might as well just take this coal. Oh, wait, you already took it. Okay.
Got it.
Do you see how much cobblestone I bought?
No.
Okay, but we're moving all of this, like, really, really soon. We're literally moving this, all of it, like, in 5 minutes. Just mine some more. And Gabriel, I added a door so you can just open the door and then collect all the stuff. I think the system works really, really well. You've got to admit.
Yeah.
I mean, for us noobs, it's amazing.
There's a diamond. Wait, I might have mined that.
Yep, there it is. Two diamonds. Two diamonds, okay. We successfully got 13 diamonds so far. Wait, Gabriel, don't tell me you're doing it with diamonds.
No, I'm doing it with coal.
Wait, you're making items? Oh, thank you. Gabriel, you know I can just do backslash feed, right? And it'll feed me? Your appetite was satayed. Gabriel, I can just use backslash feed and it will completely make me full. I don't need any of this. Take it all back. I don't need it. Are you done smelting all that stuff? Because I'm. Are you done smelting? Gabriel, stop smelting! Please! Okay? Because I have to move all this stuff over here.
Okay, I'm done. And I'll take all out of it.
How much do you have now? How much, food do you have?
Food, I have 12 cooked mutton, 4 cooked chicken, 1 cooked rabbit, and...
Gabriel, can you give me my anvil back? Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ugh, darn it, it's an off-center. It's totally off-center. Okay. Ugh, imagine what we would do if I didn't have this pickaxe, or like, flying. Gabriel? Can I talk to you for a second? Okay. So Gabriel, have we decided what we're going to do? Okay, Gabriel and I have made our decision. We are going to spend 10 more minutes on this episode of Skyblock. I think we made some decent progress. Don't you think?
Yeah,
no. Oh god! Everything just exploded. No, I don't want that you. Oh my god, my screen is lagging so bad. Is your game lagging?
No.
Give or pick all of it up as fast as you can. Because if you don't, then we might lose all of it. Because there's so much lag right now, it might delete it. Do you know what I mean? Really? Oh,
yeah,
I'm running at 44 FPS.
That's just your computer.
Oh. Yeah. Well, my computer is pretty beast, if I say so myself.
Wait, you just destroyed your mouse.
Yeah, no, I replaced it over here.
Fun.
15 diamonds. Okay. Here, Gibber, I'll organize it. Gibber, I'll organize all of it. Okay. Just put everything in the chest. Gibber, please stop touching everything. Please. Don't put anything else. Leave the chest closed. I don't want you to touch any of the stuff in this chest. No. What do you need to add? That's all the redstone that we have?
No. There's a bunch of redstone in our shop.
I know. Can you get the redstone?
That's what I'm doing.
Why do we have cooked chicken in here?
Wait, did I put that in there? Oh, no.
Gabriel, give me all the redstone that you have. Okay. Okay. Reporte. Okay. Okay. That's a lot. Okay. Give it to me. And we're going to slowly move. You just took that back. Okay. Give me all of it. I just need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 9. I didn't need that much. We're going to craft up that. And we need some cobble. And we're just gonna, you know. Do a mining session over there.
Takes a while, but.
Yeah. Definitely. You got 2 diamonds, 3 emeralds,
and.
Oh, dude, you got another diamond! You just got 4 diamonds! Bro, you're on a roll! Is that... I can see what you're doing, Gabriel. Here, Gabriel, I'm going to lend you something real quick. Can I have your diamond pickaxe? Thank you! Okay, and now what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a chest real quick. Sorry, Gibber, I'm just trying to sort everything out real quick. Take all the, like, important stuff out of that chest for me, please.
What?
Take all the important stuff out of that chest. That's a kit.
Oh,
Gibber, here. Ready? I shall now give you what you've earned. Wait, you wrote and this. Oh, and you might want some dirt, and you know, maybe I'll keep the cobblestone. Yeah, I have bestowed upon you what I like to call the Titan. 23! We are on a roll! I need some cobblestone. I think that's like the one time I said I need cobblestone. I'm making the, our little miniature bedroom thingy. Okay? Like a room. Slush kind of thingy. Gero, this isn't the prettiest base. I'm just going to tell you that.
What?
I'm just going to tell you right now, this isn't the prettiest base. And it's never going to be. I've already used a stack of cobblestone. I have 67 levels. And I haven't even thrown down any bottles of enchanting. Wait, you know what? I don't know how I got all this. I think it was from mining.
No, wait, do we seriously need weapons?
What?
I didn't know we needed weapons, so. Oh, wait, there's three weapons.
Dude! We have three in a court, like. Three quarter stacks of lapis. What are you talking about?
Hey, there's a lapis on the ground when I walked up, so I
know
it.
Oh.
Why can't I enchant this sword?
Wait, are you by an enchanting table?
Yeah.
Oh, don't you dare tell me you're enchanting the Titan sword.
I was trying.
You can't. It won't work. Because that's a sword that you can't really enchant. Do you know what I mean?
I'm going to make a new pickaxe.
Giver, please don't take any of the diamonds. A beacon?
Yeah.
Wait, are you gonna buy it? That's not. Wait. It's like three obsidian across the bottom, another star in the middle, and then glass above it.
Yeah, another
star. I'm like, you're gonna get another star. All right. Have fun. That's what I was thinking. And I was like, I'm not gonna say that. This is coming together nicely. You gotta admit. Right?
Yeah.
I mean, Giver, I've made a whole new section over here. What do you mean? What do you get? Did you get any diamonds? Wait, did you get any diamonds?
Yeah, I got 2 diamonds.
You are just on a roll with those diamonds, aren't you? Can you please move all these cacti? It's really, really annoying.
Replace it with
Gabriel, calm down. I'm moving all the water source.
Wait, you are?
Yeah. I'm moving the main water source.
Well, we should need it here.
No, Gabriel, that's the worst place for it. Here, I'm gonna put it in this room over here. Yas. I've already made the water source.
Okay.
Well, I don't want to end the video yet.
What?
Are we gonna end the video?
Yeah, we should.
No, can we just finish up making the base? Gabriel, don't spoil the next video for them, okay? We'll do that when this video hits 40 minutes, which is in 4 minutes. Is that fine with you? This is so awesome. I love this. I mean, literally, this is like our first episode. Like, we've had some experience with some Skyblock, like me and Gabriel. On our last base, we just trolled each other. We just trolled the heck out of each other.
That was so annoying. Remember when
we
replaced the floor with
slime block? That was so annoying. Why did you do that? Just why? It was like, he even put a sign that said, no, Gabriel, you even put a sign that said, why are you so slow, or something like that. And it was like,
Yeah, because you walked around the slide that anyone didn't know.
Yeah.
I
can't
have a soul sand.
What did you do? You need soul sand? Wait, Keeper, you need soul sand? Oh! And then remember when I, discombobulated your, statue? And remember when I, made it so when you walked over the door, it would take out the block underneath it and make you fall? Well, that's because you weren't playing for like 3 weeks! And I was like, the second I started doing the troll, you stopped playing? Like, what? So I just gave up and I told you. Gabriel, can I do a mining session? Wait, what happened? Yeah, I know! I trapped you in obsidian! In the nether, because we made another portal and it just spawns you. Diamonds! I got diamonds. Do you want to collect them?
Yeah.
Tell me how many I got.
9 diamonds.
9?
Yeah, because
yeah, but also I have fortune 2 on here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't keep up. It just keeps coming.
Gabriel, stop collecting it. That's the beauty about this double chest. You can just let it all come in, and it will be fine. Now, can you please move your big fat butt so I can continue? Gabriel, I'm doing the mining challenge. You can just go away, buddy. I got hit first, and I'm just gonna sit here. Well, because I just got some diamonds, yeah, you heard me right, 2 diamonds in the basket. Well, do you have any diamonds with you currently?
I have nine.
Put them in the chest. Bro. 36 times! Okay, that is a great way to end this episode. If you guys did enjoy, please make sure to hit that like button. And if you loved it, please make sure to subscribe for hopefully daily content. And me and Gabriel will see you all in the next video. What do you say, Gabriel? What do you say, Gabriel? Gabriel, what do you say when you're meeting someone?
Bye.
Bye.